Trump ally Michael Caputo named as new HHS spokesperson. Health and Human Services Department Secretary Alex Azar confirmed Wednesday that former 2016 Trump campaign adviser Michael Caputo will serve as the department's new spokesperson. "I'm delighted to have Michael Caputo join our team at ATSGOV as our Assistant Secretary for Public Affairs, especially at this critical time in our nation's public health history," Azar tweeted. The White House declined to comment on the personnel change. Caputo has many longstanding ties to President Donald Trump and some of his associates. The former Trump campaign aide is a longtime friend of Roger Stone, who was convicted on 7 charges last year, including lying to Congress and witness tampering, and has led an effort to have the former Trump associate pardoned. Caputo was also among those interviewed by former special counsel Robert Mueller during his investigation into Russian interference in the 2016 presidential election. The Mueller report flagged 77 times in falsehoods when Trump allies might have lied to investigators, and Caputo was among those listed as having done so. Caputo and a Florida-based Russian, Henry Greenberg, ultimately gave Mueller contradictory information on 3 specific topics. They concerned a meeting between Greenberg and Stone in May 2016 regarding derogatory information Greenberg said he had on Hillary Clinton. Whether Caputo attended the meeting, knew about the information, and if Caputo knew Greenberg sought payment in exchange for information. This story is breaking and will be updated. CNN's Sarah Murray and Marshall Cohen contributed to this report. Click subscribe to receive the latest news.